bowel.
Wait, what? It bowel like in power. But that's an archaic term. It still means disembowel.
What, like flammable and inflammable?
Oh, shit.
Oh!
Om Nam Shiva, 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 Om Nam Shiva.
Welcome, my brother. You've come to a place of peace, where the demons of modern life cannot reach you. You are safe here.
Oh! Our friend, Om Nam Shiva, Om Nam Shiva, comes from afar, seeking answers. We can give him those answers.
For a nominal fee.
Right? Nothing in life is free. Yeah. I'm sensing...
We are sensing.
You want to know who we are? Right, I'm Yogi, and this is Reggie.
But you, stranger, you... You're the son of a legend. I see a world of danger and a mother with a blackened heart. Hey, J. Gale! Welcome to Guru Ashram! What are you doing here?
This is my parents' house. Why don't you guys get out?
Oh, what? Why does he want us to get out?
I don't know. Ask him.
You ask him.
Hey, I'm right here.
Oh, he's right here. Good for him. He knows where he is.
Okay, welcome. Come in.
Yeah, after all, tu casse.
We'll clean up. We'll be out momentarily.
But first, let's have a little peace pipe where we hash out the details. You're into this sort of thing, right?
You know what, I think I'm okay. So what are you guys doing here anyway?
IJ, we represent the interests of a certain power broker.
Right, she'd like to press the flesh, as it were. A little meet and greet.
You being the meat.
Well, we tried the carrot.
Guess he wants the stick then.
Hey! What the fuck?
So much for doing it the easy way. They do say winners don't do drugs.
Thank you. with me.
You tried to kill me.
And now I'm not.
You know what? Fuck you.
Stop. Wait here. Just listen, please. Paul has my family. Until I know they're safe, I'm trapped here doing whatever Pagan wants me to do.
What does this have to do with me?
The Golden Path wants Paul dead. I need my family safe. We can help each other.
How?
I can get you back into a stronghold. Oh, and AJ. Take it easy on Reggie and Yogi. They're being played, just like you and I.
Hey, Mr. Chiffon. I found your latest design. The one that calls for rare dole. It looks good.
That's what I love about you, Ajay. You don't pretend to have sartorial taste, unlike Min. But you've met him. So mercurial, always changing his mind. One day the suit is perfect, the next day it's not fit for a dog. One day you've got a suite at the palace, and the next those dogs are chasing you through the mountains.
That's fashion, I suppose. Mr. Chiffon, I found a design. Is this some kind of armored fanny pack?
I'm thrilled you like it. Actually, it's a rare demon fish. I've got a feeling scales are gonna make a major comeback this year. In fact, I'm so sure of it, I've hired one of the local fishermen to walk the coolest spot on the river to make sure nobody else takes your prize. You can thank me later.
Thanks, I guess.
You're welcome. He should have everything you need for your fishing trip. A boat, an icebox full of Shangri-La lager, and all the high explosives your little heart could desire. Be fierce, Ajay.
Yeah.